Diabetic neuropathy is a kind of peripheral neuropathy that develops in patients with diabetes. Actually, it is the most common complication of long-term high blood sugar levels. With diabetes, excess blood sugar known as hyperglycemia induces free radicals in cells. The oxidative stress from high levels of free radicals directly injures nerve fibers, generating the well-known diabetic neuropathy. Diabetic neuropathy affects nearly 50% of diabetic patients and can cause various mild to debilitating symptoms. There are 9 signs and symptoms that warn you about negative effects of diabetes on nerves. You may develop just one or several of these symptoms. The first and most common symptom is distal symmetric neuropathy. As a rule, the longer a nerve fiber, the more vulnerable to diabetes-induced oxidative stress. Since nerves going to the extremities are the longest, it's often these nerves that are injured the most. So, pain and numbness start first in the feet, then progress up the legs. When reaches the mid-calf, hands get involved as well. This is commonly known as classic stocking glove pattern. With stocking glove neuropathy, pain, touch, and temperature sensations are diminished to some extent. Ankle reflexes are absent early in the disease as well. Bad news is that about half of patients with diabetic neuropathy are completely symptom-free. So be careful. Don't wait for the symptoms of neuropathy to come. Have regular physical exams to catch the disease early on. Another relatively common symptom is autonomic neuropathy. It happens when autonomic nerves that regulate internal organ functions are damaged, giving rise to problems with digestive system, heart, sex organs, and urinary system. The major problem with digestive system is gastroparesis, a medical term for stomach paralysis. Nausea and vomiting, bloating, feeling full after a few bites of food, and heartburn are top 4 symptoms of gastroparesis. Cardiac neuropathy, such as resting palpitation, drops in blood pressure, and syncope may be seen in diabetes as well. Autonomic neuropathy affects heart and digestive system the most. That's because they are mainly innervated by a nerve called vagus nerve. The vagus is the longest nerve in our autonomic nervous system. Since hyperglycemia causes damage to long nerves the most, heart and stomach are the first parts to be affected. Another complication is sexual dysfunction. Affected people often complain from absent sexual desire, vaginal dryness, and erectile dysfunction. Autonomic neuropathy can be linked with bladder dysfunction as well, causing diabetic patients to experience urinary incontinence and incomplete emptying. This condition is so-called diabetic cystopathy. Sometimes diabetes affects one specific nerve at a time, leading to a condition known as focal neuropathy. Symptoms of focal neuropathy depend on which nerve is injured. The most common irritated nerve is median nerve at the wrist, leading to carpal tunnel syndrome. With carpal tunnel syndrome, the space in the wrist narrows, causing pain, numbness, and tingling in palm, thumb, index, middle, and ring fingers, but the little finger is almost always spared. Symptoms commonly get worse at night. Sometimes the muscles of the palm become weak, causing affected patients to drop objects. Up to 20% of diabetic patients experience this syndrome. Other focal neuropathies include facial palsy due to facial nerve damage, double vision with droopy eyelid due to extraocular nerves damage, and foot drop due to peroneal nerve palsy. Just same as diabetes, lack of vitamin B12 can cause neuropathy. To learn more about symptoms of B12 deficiency, click on the next video.